on his watch, he stood by the fence, had it done a little bit later and never gone.